So, I haven't told you guys, but I'm actually traveling to El Salvador right now. We're at the airport, just enjoying Swedish fish. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna be in El Salvador for a minute. I'm just sitting down. I'm waiting on my driver, personal driver. I can't really walk too much. They don't got the key, bro.
Free check.
Let's go prank some people, though. Since we're at the airport and got the mask on deck, let's go do prank some people with the inappropriate mask. In the last video, I forgot to shout out who I got it from, so shout out to Dissy Dill. Dissy Dill was the first one to do it, so let's go. Can I suck your meat?
Huh?
Can I suck your meat?
What do you mean?
No, like, do you guys have brisk? The drink brisk?
Oh, no.
No, y'all don't sell brisk? All right, thank you. Have a good day. So, he was like, what do you mean? Like, should I go and be like, hey, Rich the Kid? Say? Yo, Rich the Kid? Can I get a picture?
I mean, I'm not Rich the Kid.
Rich the Kid? Now, you sure, bro? You look just like
you
him, bro.
I fine,
yeah,
bro.
I swear, dog. Yeah, Rich the Kid, bro. I fuck with your music, bro.
Hey, bro, you know,
can I get a picture real quick?
Yeah, I got you.
Put it up.
Thank you, bro.
You're freezing, man.
Be safe, bro. Send me the snippets, bro.
Yeah, I got you.
I bet, dog. You say I'm not, but all right.
In New York, I mainly rock. Hiding in my socks. Running from a op. And I shoot at op. What? And I'm on the block. What? 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 And I'm on the block. What? In New York, I mainly rock. Hiding in my socks. What? Hiding in my socks. What? Selling every rock. What? What? What?
Oh, shit! This is some fucking National Geographic shit!
Alright, guys, I'm with my boy Chompipe. I just entered the milking zone right now. So, you know, I'm about to put these to work. It's literally 6 in the morning, though. Getting ready to do this. They do this every day. She black and white. Just like my brother. You're gonna do it too. Damn. This is so hard. There she goes. She was ready. I just brushed my teeth.
Side of the street.
Nice little Toyota, bro.
Even out here, bro. Toyota. Bro.
All right, guys, so we just picked up some fresh piña colada. This is like side of the street, piña colada.
This isn't the turkey, this is the female version.
Pero my dinosaur.
Oh, hey there, guys. I didn't even see you guys. Today we're supposed to go to the beach. Hopefully it's enough people where we can prank, because around the other there's not enough people that speaks English. It's supposed to be tourists at that park right now, so let's go fuck around with some people. Park my tractor, boy. I just been up to some farm work. Full-blown farmer now. I'm a farmer boy. When I go home, I'm buying cows, sheep, pigs, everything. Everything. Ain't that right, brother? Ain't that right, brother? Yeah. All right, that's right. Show up. Yeah, guys. I'll see you when I get there. They need to put some Bluetooth speakers on this whole god dang. Imagine it goes forward. All right, guys, we made it to Surf City in Salvador. So we got VIP access. So far, I haven't seen no like tourists or nothing.
Why did she have to leave me?
Imagine. Let's jump off.
I literally
pay you.
You'll pay me to jump off? How much? Bro, for $10, I could get Chantosa. Díganos, ¿a dónde estamos?
Aquí estamos en el Puerto de la Libertad, en el restaurante Sabor a Mar.
¿Todos los días está abierto?
Todos los días.
Como vi en like Univision. Univision came to El Salvador, del mundo. Oh my God, I spotted a TikToker. I spotted a TikToker. Can I get a picture? Can I get a picture?
Oh my God.
So we made it to the beach, guys. Everybody's on their own little world, so I really don't want to mess around with them. It's crazy there's blacks down here. It's because of the volcano.
Show them how glittery it is.
I actually like the shirt too much. Welcome to Javier's Arts and Craft School, where you can really build your imagination and shape the imagination. You can sign up for as little as 30 bucks or 30 cents. Come and join Javier's Arts Institution, where we build the best structural, architecture, anything you can think of. Just let your imagination loose free. Come on in and come on. Oh, hi there. You can't tell me this isn't better than Stormy's drawing. Come on, Kim Kardashian, got nothing on me. I'm probably not Stormy. Guys, my teacher always say, use your imagination. It's a big fat boy. We don't discriminate out here. You can have a fat tip, skinny tip, black tip, bumpy tip, uneven sized balls. That was some long stairs. All right, guys, done for the day. Call me lacking right now. Raspberries. Are these raspberries? Mm-hmm. Or strawberries? Get it? Because they're red? No. At the top of a volcano.
They actually go hiking?
I mean, they used to go back then.
Did they? Pretty steep, though.
Yeah, they used to go down there with a rope or something. Because we showered together, remember?
It's estimated that an adult gorilla is 6 times stronger than a human. This is largely due to the fact that they use their arms for swinging in trees, therefore building strong arms. They also partially walk on all fours, which means they frequently use their arms to support their weight.
La pistola es de verdad. Tiene perro guardia también, ¿no?
Uno, dos, tres.
Ya. Ahí está. Gracias. Aquí makes friends en El Salvador. Gorilla boy. ¿Ya las tomates?
Ya, apúrense, estas son para mis invitaciones.
Magra.
Wow.
Ay,
el señor.
Ay, not where we face each other. What the f- like kids, hurry, don't let. Antonio, ¿qué?
Viajeros de Pesonteño, pueden ubicarme, ¿verdad? Siempre al 7746-4465, ¿verdad? Estamos dispuestos a hacerles a muchos tours, lo que quieran, en microbuses recientes de Techo Alto, ¿verdad? Andamos por todas partes del Salvador y Centroamérica, ¿verdad?
Sí.
A la orden.
A la orden, ¿no? Don Ángel.